Another day,
another things to do.
Jadi guys, kita hari ini mau riding naik motor Astrea nih kita nih. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
We will go to Jakarta, around Jakarta. We will riding around Jakarta. So, what do you want to say?
Be healthy.
Be healthy. Oh, be safe. You mean
yeah,
be safe.
Be safe.
Because like this is the first time Nadia riding bike ya. Ini pertama kalinya guys, Nadia nih naik motor dan kita naik Astrea guys, Astrea tua. Gak usah naik ninja-ninja lah, kita biar romantis aja, kita naik Astrea, bener gak sih? You like this bike, right?
Yeah.
What do you think about this bike?
Really good, but it will be better if I will driving it.
Oh, you wanna drive?
Yeah.
Nah, you cannot drive. Okay guys, kita nanti bakal keliling-keliling kayak Jalan Sudirman. Okay, nanti kita lanjut lagi kalau kita di riding. Bye-bye! Guys. So kita udah di Jalan Sudirman ya. Jadi kita udah ke Bundaran HI dan kita siap untuk night ride di Jakarta naik Astrea. So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Enjoy the city lights. We will be romantic. Okay. Oh. Okay, so after this, yeah, kita jalan guys. Wait a minute. Maklum motor tua. Okay, kita jalan guys. Bye. Let's go. So, my God, this is Jakarta, babe.
So yeah. Beautiful.
So beautiful ya.
Yeah.
Guys, gue pengen kasih tahu lu semua. Inilah our happiness. We don't need a lot of things. Are you enjoy with me, babe?
You, of course. I feel that free person right now. Well, it's like, you know.
Yeah, you can yell every
driving.
You know, you can yelling. You can like, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, it's really good. And I wanna tell you something, Nadia. I love you so much.
I love you so much, baby.
Babe, see, this is still in North Jakarta, yeah.
No, it's central. Like, right
yeah,
Indonesia.
So I'm sorry. No, maaf guys.
I'm not Indonesian person. I know.
This is central Jakarta. This is central Jakarta, not north. I'm sorry, baby. Guys, kita riding naik Astrea, guys. Enak banget, sumpah. Ini apa ya? Old but gold. Like this motorbike, babe. Oh my God. So good. Like it's, so chill.
It's yeah. So comfortable too.
Comfortable, yeah.
Yeah.
Jakarta baby, let's go!
Woohoo! I feel like in the movie star.
Like in the movie star?
Yeah.
You are my star, baby. Always yeah. Be my star.
You are my star too, and my hero.
Baby, hug me.
Huh?
Hug me.
What?
We need to go to. Woo! I told you so. Be careful again.
No.
Valentino Rossi is here. Wait. It's so good, yeah?
Thank you, babe, for taking for the date, yeah?
I love you so much, don't worry, anything for you. I wanna try make every single small thing, it's, oh my God. And I want to tell people, small things can make happiness.
You, of course.
Are you happy with me?
You, of course.
Don't worry. I'm a good driver, don't worry.
But babe, like, when I come here, I told you, like, I prefer to using bike than car, yeah? Because, like, yeah. I wanna feel the vibe of this.
Okay.
Because if you are in the car right now, you will not feel this, yeah?
Yeah, if you are using car, you not feel this, of course. You cannot feel the city lights, you cannot feel, like, free like this.
Yeah.
You know, this is Indonesia, babe, this is how I live. This is where I live. This is where I grow up.
This is where I will have my house life too, yeah?
After yeah. I hope you can stay here for a long time.
But if I will stay here, I need to take motorbike.
I don't let you to have motorbike. You can have your motorbike, but I will drive with you.
No, I already make, like, you know, my license yesterday. In this, like, no.
You already have your license?
Yeah, your brother say that.
Okay, my brother say that?
Yeah, if I don't have license, I need to personal. so happy.
You're so happy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kita jalannya pelan-pelan kok guys, tenang aja guys. We're driving slowly, right? We're not going fast. Because
no.
Because we want to enjoy the city. Like riding. Yeah, and I can see your face from here that you're so happy. Yeah.
Guys, if you want to come to Indonesia, don't rent car. Just bike and enjoy this time.
Enjoy the vibes, yeah?
Yeah.
Jakarta vibes. There's a police over there.
Wait, yeah. I said like it's adrenaline, yeah? Police.
Adrenaline, yeah. Because gua agak sedikit takut kalau kita diberhentiin sama polisi. Tapi kayaknya sih enggak ya. Karena kan yang megang kamera tuh bukan gua gitu. Megang kamera Nadia gitu. Babe, yeah. Do you wanna Starling?
What is it?
Starling is like that, you know? Starbucks keliling. It's like a Starbucks, but they using bikes, you know? Show them. Can you show? Nah, this is Starling, guys. Yeah, what is that?
Yeah, you're not showing.
There's a lot of people here.
Oh, this one.
Hey guys, kayak kita mau nyari Starling, guys. Do you want a Starling, babe?
Yeah, we can.
What is that, babe? Star?
Ya? Yeah?
Star?
Star?
Ling?
Ling.
Oke, okay. Kita bikin romantis. Bikin makin romantis. Oh my god. Oke, okay, guys, jadi kita nyari Starling dulu, guys. Jadi dulu di sini. Oke. Okay. Sip.
Where is Starling?
This Starling.
Oh, this?
Yeah. Yeah. You cannot? Okay. Okay. Babe. Yeah. Ini ada di bundaran, gue nggak tahu sebenarnya bisa parkir apa enggak, cuma gue ngeliat banyak orang yang parkir di sini kayaknya udah. What do you want?
I want to have you.
Starling. What do you want?
I don't know, babe.
Ada apa aja sih, bang? Aku ST ada ST. Aku mau ST aja satu. ST satu. Bang ada nurisari jeruk nggak? Ya udah, sari jeruk satu. So, how do you feel?
I'm so excited.
So excited. Ya, ini kita masih di daerah, I don't know, Semanggi maybe? I don't know the name of this area. But after this, we will go straight to my grandma, yeah? And yeah, we can still enjoy the city like after this, but everything will be okay. Okay guys, kita udah minum Starlingnya. Good?
Yeah.
It's not thirsty anymore?
No.
Okay.
Can I have your helmet?
You want my helmet?
Oh no, it's the same though. Because
same.
I thought you don't have this one.
Ah, it's the same. Can you? Jadi kita lanjut lagi to my grandma house ya.
Yeah, but first pee.
Oh, toilet ya, of course.
Yeah.
Kita nyari mungkin kayak apa ya namanya? Let's say convenience store like 7-Eleven, something like that, like Family Mart. It's okay ya?
Yeah, okay.
Wait, but... Oh, I know. We going to gas station ya?
Oh, I never see gas station like here, so I wanna see ya. Yeah?
Okay.
But to this Indonesian ya? Yeah? Or what gas station?
Do you know Shell?
Oh yeah, we have it too.
Because like it's closer from this is Shell, babe. But if you're driving your bike in Bandung, yeah, it will be like so cold. Yeah,
we will see. Cold. I'm coming from Poland, so I will tell you. It's so cold, or you need to expect more cold in Poland.
I mean, if you just like walking, maybe it's not that cold.
Yeah.
But if you like driving your bike, it will be cold. Really?
Okay.
You need to wearing your jacket. If you're not wearing your jacket, maybe you can be sick.
No, I don't want to be sick anymore.
Yeah, just one time, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I don't want you to sick,
babe. One time is enough.
Yeah, I don't want you to be sick. No, guys, jadi gue punya paman. Paman gue bisa nyukur rambut, guys. Nah, dia punya salon gitu. Nah, paman gue ini salah satu orang yang istimewa, guys, gitu. You will cut your hair with him, okay?
Okay. Our vlogs are always like, you know, so natural, so like people can feel that they are with us. So right now they feel like they are with us on the big motor.
Yeah. You guys will feel us when we are like driving. Okay guys, jadi kita baru beser ya, perlu kelar pipis. Pipis is like taking a pee, pipis.
Yeah.
Jadi udah kita mau jalan lagi, cuma mau isi bensin dulu sekalian ada di Shell. Kita isi Astrea-nya pakai Shell guys. Okay, in a minute.
And right now we will like, what, fill the gas, yeah?
Yeah, fill the gas. Yeah, isi bensin. I think come from. Ini apa sih ini? Okay. Babe.
Huh?
Tunggu. Turun dulu, turun.
Or you feel the gas here?
Yeah.
I thought you have here the space for, you know.
Nah, here. Supernya 30, Bang.
Babe, uh-huh. How he know that? But he stopped exactly in 30.
He already input the, you know, input the number, and then like it will stop.
I'm just like, imagine like how he do know this without looking there even. But when I'm standing right now, it's really hot.
It's hot, wait a minute. Oke okay guys, jadi kita udah ngisi bensin. Kayaknya kita mau cepet-cepet ke rumah nenek. Ke rumah nenekku. To my grandma house.
Okay.
And then we will continue later because Nadia in my grandma house, like she wanted to cut her hair.
Yeah.
So continue in my grandma house. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Halo guys, sorry banget. Tadi kita nggak lanjutin vlognya karena udah panas banget dan Nadia baru
It's so cute.
Iya baru so potong cute. Rambut sama paman gua di Levi Salon. Yeah. This is my uncle. Yeah. Dia jadi paman gua ini punya kelebihan jadi dia nggak bisa ngobrol dan nggak bisa ngomong dan nggak bisa dengar. Jadi ya kalau untuk yang perempuan kalau mau potong rambut ya yeah. Kalau yang mau potong rambut wanita lah ya, karena salon ya. Laki-laki sebenarnya juga bisa, datang aja ke Levi Salon. Oke?
Okay? The best salon in Indonesia, yeah. And like the best haircut ever.
Iya, yeah. Karena dia juga bilang, ya karena emang om gue ini setelah SD, karena nggak bisa melanjutkan sekolah ya guys, karena kespesialannya, jadi disekolahin nyukur rambut gitulah, hairdresser something aja. Terus jadi udah puluhan tahun jadi potong rambut ya. Yeah. Ya yeah, ini om. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Then yeah, Levi Salon. Oke. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Oh ya, yeah. Oke. Okay, guys, jadi sampai situ aja vlog kita ya. So ditunggu vlog berikutnya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Don't forget to
like.
Don't forget to
share.
Don't forget to
subscribe.
Yeah. Jazakallahu khairan katsiran. Fadil Mahmud, Nadia, and my uncle, Om Levi. We're signing out. Bye-bye, guys.